coming in there all by your lonesome. No background singers, just like you parked out in my driveway.
No, man, it's just from Walmart, this big old pork-looking thing, man. Oh, it was like about 4 pounds, cut in half. Bag of spuds, some carrots, some onions, some garlic. Bunch of potatoes, let it simmer all night long, man. And man, I'm digging this stuff.
I wasn't good to hear you in there, my friend. That's good to hear that Florida coming up in here again. Hopefully we'll get some conditions up there towards Canton, Ohio here in a little bit. 351, have a super fine Sunday, 4870.
All right, there, Mr. Marshall, man. Yeah, so, man, I got sick here not long ago, all that fast food kind of stuff. I had this big awakening, I tell you, a big one, not long ago. So we've changed the way we do things, man, and I got that... I call her my ex-wife, my wife now, man. It's a crock pot. She's doing a pretty good job. I don't like doing the dishes, but anyways. All right, man. Appreciate you asking. 163 down by the Rio Grande. You know, endless highways and wide open spaces. We're out of here.